My baby girl Harley might have to be put down tomorrow. She is not doing very well. She's unable to stand anymore. I am now carrying her in and out of the house. She can't get in the car. She's no longer trying to use one of her back legs. She holds completely up in the air. The other one, she's not putting hardly any weight on it, so she's hobbling more than anything. She's always crying in pain, and the pain pills the vet have given me just cannot control the pain. So, with a long, hard decision, today is Sunday. I think tomorrow will be a really bad day. I'm gonna have to take her to the vet and most likely have her put down. It's a sad day, and I'm really hoping there's something else we can do, but I just don't know if her quality of life would be any better trying to just maintain it with pills.
If should stay, I would only be in your way, so I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way.
It's bath time, Harley. You ready to take a bath? You ready to take a bath? What's wrong? Bath? Frisbee? Ball? Bath. You don't want a bath? You don't want a bath? Why are you panting?
And bittersweet memories, that is all I'm taking with me. So goodbye, please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need. Treat you kind, and I hope you have all you dreamed of, and I wish you joy and happiness, but above all this, I wish you Yeah.